Here at MPW, we work shoulder to shoulder with you
to understand your business, your goals, and your needs so that we can promote
and protect your business opportunities. But we're more than that.
We collaborate as part of your team to design and implement legal strategies to achieve your goals. Our depth, expertise, and personal attention gets deals done and creates great success for our clients.
I like the way we litigate here, client-oriented and focused, not just aggressively on the hunt without purpose, but always taking into account your needs and means in a much more far-seeing way. What we file is first-rate quality, based on solving your problems in the best, most efficient manner.
Like many of our professionals, I grew up in this area, and my family loves it here. Integrated in the community, our strength is our people. Great problem solvers with strong business sense, we get the real-world implications of the most sophisticated transactions.
Being part of our community means more than just providing legal services.
Our strong support of community efforts is really unusual for a small firm. For example, the firm not only financially supports my involvement in the Asian American community, but our attorneys actually go to the events, even when they are held in downtown LA on a Friday night.
We support Casa Pacifica Centers for Children and Families, and we work closely with them. I'm a proud member of the Casa Pacifica Board of Directors. Don Palazzo is a recent honoree of the Act Today Denim, Diamonds, and Stars event, benefiting autism research and treatment.
I serve on the executive board of the Young Investor Society and have spent many years volunteering with the Boy Scouts of America. Mike Wildermuth is a Board of Trustees board member for Los Robles Hospital and Medical Center and a board member of Westlake Village Community Foundation.
I am the president of the Asian Pacific Alumni of UCLA, a board member of the Southern California Chinese Lawyers Association, and a founding member of the UCLA Alumni Association Conejo Valley Network. The bottom line? It's great to be part of a firm that really thinks about our community's sustainability and what's in everybody's best interest.